Chen Meng, if she make it this time, and she be for the fourth time in a row to win this title, and no man, no. Oh, too short, really.
I think she'll know how to handle herself better in those crucial moments.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
To mm-hmm. strike.
Yeah, as you said, it, you know, she could reach out, but
so precise, so completely wide, even hard for Wang Nanyu to reach that.
She's really improving tremendously.
Mm, yeah.
You know, Marnie, we.
You know, being able to pick his brain for a lot of those crucial moments is incredibly important.
Well, short one. Looks like she's got.
Really can't get anything past her.
You know, this reminds me so much of what happened yesterday with Shasha, remember?
Hey, yeah, Chen Meng is just on another level right now. Ooh.
Short serve. Back in exchange. Oh! Won't extend it late here. Oh, that is just too good.
Oh,
almost.
Came down.
Yeah. Close, but no cigar. Hmm. You have shit right, Lily.
I said before, it's the higher the risk.
The price you have to pay. Short serve. Good chance for Wang Manyu to finish that. Really? She do. Oh. Short return. Mm. Ah, beautiful stuff there. Oh, Chen Meng finally in the 11-9. So, Lily, if I have to ask you to wrap up,
finish it too quickly, but to me, oh, wow.
Well, very strongly now.
Absolutely.
Oh, short! Wow, look at it play. Is on fire as well. A good start in game two. Making it a three. Well, it's just a good day. And I said, you were insane, totally. She said,
she's too just humble.
Wow, this speedy backhand.
Is that high quality?
Good coverage from Wang Manyu.
Giving her that advantage there, you know, just to reach out and recover every single ball thrown at her. Look at that.
After really catching up, narrowly losing the first game, and then very closely with Chen Meng helping her. Chen Meng far away from the table, launching her forehand, but been tested now. Wow, that. Wow, this is just good stuff there. From long rally. You also enjoy long rallies, right? And you're very good at long rallies. And
I do. Oh my gosh. Then yeah. Mm-hmm.
And drowning is the word.
Ooh. Like,
well, this is good. Well executed from Tim. Wow, this is good rallying. You're right, Chen Meng.
That was actually a great opportunity for.
Wow, the backhand. Wow, that's a beautiful and wise return. Chen Meng. Wow, I believe Chen Meng. Short. Ah! defending champion is... And when he
talks about the results, the more that affects your game and lets the pressure get to you. You really have to stay in the present moment.
Start. And in the third, right now, she is enjoying a 3-point lead, maybe a 4. Yes, indeed. Make it. Especially at such a level. No! But again, very difficult for Chen Meng to... She's gone... She's improved so...
Oh! And a serve.
Picking up her rhythm again.
Absolutely.
Trying to make things happen in her favor. Wow, this is good stuff. Oh boy. Again. Wow, this is too good.
Her incredible forehand, parallel, so deep on the table.
In her pocket. Oh, that's a bad return. And she knows it. Misreading the... Oh. Both recovering well. Ah, Chen Meng. Wow, this is really a... Oh, this is too good.
Clearly paid off.
Whoa, again. Wow, again, great placement from the defending champ. She got it with her forehand smash. Tough out, right?
Level, yeah. And the placements that she's playing, it's not even the corner, it's wider than the corner even.
And folks, we're really witnessing some historical moment here with both as well, Chen Meng in black. And I'm your commentator, 2 points.
Yeah, really can't get any closer.
Again. Oh God, again, hardworking training and so forth.
Absolutely.
She's just been, you know, again.
Coming. And where to go next with it.
She is really on the mark. In the middle. Ah, there again.
Ooh.
Now look at your ground, they are covering. Unbelievable, all the angles again. Chen Meng. Long serve. Backhand exchange. Again, this kind of a mistake. Long serve, that's beautiful. Backhand exchange there. Pushing through. What's going on?
Exactly. Wow.
Wow, look at Chen Meng also.
Oh, great angle placement by Wang Maiyu. So wide out to Chen Meng's backhand first. Oh my gosh.
And covering so much of their ground. A chance to finish this point, but recovering very. This is by far the largest lead created by Chen Meng. A 4-point cushion, making it 3.
Oh.
Wow, this is. Short serve. Wow. Ferociously. Point busy this year. Ooh. Wow. Again, luck is on her side. Being apologetic, but definitely she's champion. and her teammate Wang Manyu in red of China as well. Chen Meng so far taking the lead here.
Oh my goodness.
A look at the way from defense to offense. Chen Meng. Opponent to be on the ground, on the floor. Chen Meng relentlessly hardworking. Wow, another.
To the points.
Wang Manyu attacking. Ah, again. You know, got many lucky balls in a sense, right? Seems that it means something. Making it. Wang Manyu facing a wall right here. A strong, well defending champion. Is there watching as well. Sun Yingxia being actually trounced by Chen Meng. Sailing the ball on. Losing another. Chen Meng now.
Impeccable. Wow.
To become a four-time grand final champion. Long serve. Well, it ain't over until it's over. She's only 21. Daunting. Woo! Relentless for her. We know that. Turn around. This is it. Chen Meng finally with her back and flick. Making that championship point become true. She is now the true champion. Congratulations to her.
That was an incredible.